Hi everyone, I hope you're all keeping well and are safe. For those who are not familiar with me, my name is Anand Bhatia and I'm the current regional president for the Asia-Pacific region with Adam Global. Professionally, I'm a partner and CEO with Bhatia & Bhatia Chartered Accountants, a premier tax and audit firm based in India. It is my absolute privilege to invite each one of you for the upcoming Asia meeting, which has been scheduled for the 27th of October at 11 a.m. UK time. As a community of distinguished professional members, I feel it's extremely important that we meet regularly, we strengthen relationships, we gain a deeper understanding about each other's businesses, and that's the only way we can help each other grow. Additionally, this time around we have a number of new members who have recently been onboarded on the platform. With this perspective in mind, it has been decided that there'll be an introductory session right at the start of the meeting, where not only the new members get a chance to talk about themselves and their professional journeys, but also the existing members get a chance to know them better. With this, I urge each one of you to go right ahead and register for this meeting. Remember, our network derives its strength only from us as members and our participation. I look forward to welcoming you all on the 27th. Let's have a rocking meeting, guys.
Namaste from Sanjay Nagi, Managing Director of Tomorrow's Market Innovators Limited India, and welcome to the Adam Global Asia Conference, which we are doing on 27th of October, 11 a.m. UK time. We will be covering a lot of opportunities in Asia, and I specifically am making a presentation on the emerging opportunities in India. Hope you will enjoy this conference and participate in great numbers. Thank you, friends of Adam.
Hello, proud AJ members. Hope you are safe, well, and your respective businesses are doing well, despite of the not-so-good effects of the global pandemic COVID-19. By way of virtual introduction, I'm Dondon Season, Director of Max Doing Business Support Corporation from the Philippines. Being part of ADAM Global community is a great advantage because it gives us a price of global opportunities and offer chances to collaborate with each other. We may even be able to align with our competitors in cases where we can team up to offer a greater bandwidth of services to everyone. So fellow AG members, please join us together with Sanjay and Sarapan with our AG Asia Pacific President, Anand, for the upcoming meeting to be held at Tuesday, 27th of October at 11 a.m. UK time. Our agenda is to build network and to get our connections working together. This will give us insights on new opportunities roundup and how Asian professional firms work together as one through global community. This will be exciting, so I hope to see you everyone, and thank you.
Hi everybody. I hope you are safe from COVID-19. My name is Rapun. I'm a Managing Director of Multiplus Audit and Consulting. As you know, on the 27th October, Adam Global, we arranged a meeting with the Asian continent. So my topic is how to cooperate with the professional firms in Asia. This is very important thing that we should have the cooperation with us at this moment. Our competition is very tough and then we have to have the same strength and also we combine together. This topic is very important because I will propose for the win strategy. What is the win strategy? Right, so you come to see me and then we can have a meeting on 27, 5 p.m. Thailand time. See you then. Thank you.